Virus life cycles, warning, this one is just for triple science. So the bacterial cell is happily swimming along inside the body. And what happens next is a virus comes along and attaches itself to the outside.
Remember, viruses can't survive without the host cell.
The virus is then able to inject some genetic material inside the bacterial cell. This genetic material then forms into a circle. The virus then uses the host cell to make new genetic material and proteins. These viral proteins can then assemble to form a new virus. The new virus can then push itself out of the bacterial cell, destroying the bacterial cell in the process. This new virus can then go on to find a new bacteria. That is the lytic cycle. Sometimes, after the virus genetic material has formed a circle, it can insert itself into the chromosome of a bacteria. When these bacteria then reproduce, they form new bacterial cells with the viral genetic material still inside the chromosome. Eventually, the virus genetic material separates itself from the bacterial chromosome, causing a lytic cycle again. This is called the lysogenic cycle. If you enjoyed this video, subscribe below.